Hi, my name's Sharon. I'm here with Quest Overseas. I'd like to thank Avon Cornish Foundation for kindly donating this house. This is the sixth house that we're building. Follow me, I'd like to show you the house. So, as you can see, the roof, well, it's not really a roof, it's just a piece of metal. Water can come through, and often everything is very damp. This is the wall, cardboard. It's disgusting, but the house that we built is much bigger because three families will be living here. So if you come inside, it's really dark, you probably can't even see me. Very little light, and it's during winter can get very cold. There's no insulation, nothing. It's quite sad, really. And there's three families living in here. I have to reiterate that fact. And if you look at these wires just dangling everywhere, look, the roof's about to fall. It's just a makeshift house, really, and it's not... No family should have to live in such a manner. And after, in 2 hours' time, we will return and have the new house built for the family.
Entonces, gracias a Fundación Avon Cornish, dejamos por hoy y empezamos a construir la casa para la señora Elisa.
Second room, because there's going to be three families, like I said previously. So we decided we had to build an extension, per se, to accommodate all the people. And yeah, it's very spacious and safe. So yeah, and I'd like to thank the Avon Cornish Foundation yet again for their generous donation in helping us build this house. And we'll report back to you after we put on the...
Hola, 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 mi nombre es Alejandro Menéndez de la Asociación Quest Overseas. Hemos terminado la sexta casa. Estamos en el asentamiento humano Frontera Vivas, de las 8 de la mañana hasta las 4 de la tarde. Tres familias que viven. Vamos a presentar a la matriarca de la familia. Señora, a ver, párese. ¿Y su nombre es?
Clara León.
Clara León. Clara León. Hoy día sí ha trabajado como un león la señora. Se enterró igual que nosotros. La otra familia es, señora, venga. La señora es Elizabeth.
Sí,
Elizabeth.
Cacha León.
Cacha León. Y la otra señora que ha cargado paredes como... ¡Oh! Como Hall. Su nombre es...
Selima Cacha León.
¿Selima?
Elima.
Elima Cacha. Así que... Y todos los miembros de la familia son acá, son todos primos, hermanos.
Sí, no, no.
¿Ah? Verónica.
Verónica.
Es más,
María.
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 Gracias a Dios y gracias por venir a
ayudar.
No pensé que iban a llegar acá a ayuda. Siempre alegraba que venían a otra casa y decía, ay, ¿cuándo llega a mi casa? Y gracias por ayudarnos.
Ya tiene un lugar donde pasar una bonita
Navidad. Sí, gracias,
y acá
So Alejandro was just introducing the members of the family. The mother just said how it means so much to her that Quest have built the house for her, and she thanks us a lot. And yeah, we started at 8 o'clock. Now it's just gone past 4 o'clock here in Lima, and it's been a hard day's work, but it's definitely worth the effort. We've got a strong, sturdy house here, and the children seem to be enjoying it. So thank you very much for watching, and gracias, Ivan Cornish.